But in this case, the Glock 42 has a shorter, crisper trigger than other Glocks I've fired. And when shooting a black target, the white dot front sight with the white outline rear sight helped me out a great deal.